Let it be replicated at the state level. Thank you. is a real good future for Odisha. Government is doing
good. And we're working on the question which have been done to us. So, you know, you have been a long friend of the geospatial industry. You as being a forerunner, and I think one of the things that you brought is the transparency. And so, transparency and current goes hand in hand in this country, I believe. You know, transparent, you also have the current to take strong and brave decisions, brave in all the positive aspects. What we as the geospatial industry are struggling for is an identity and a recognition of the industry. And so if you see our news like what you're sharing, one of the things we realize is that geospatial information can, it can and does contribute very significantly to the national GDP, the national economy, and down the line to the state, to the city, and all the economy of this every region, on all fronts, direct as well as indirect. In this instance, what can or do you think, maybe at the state level, if you can, or will it actually push upwards for the center to get the geospatial industry in industrial status? When I say industrial status, that brings in other reforms that help this industry of, you know, strong foothold, strong permanent foothold. You know, today what is happening is it is being viewed in a fragmented fashion. And therefore, Srinivas Patnaik or somebody else, you know, satellite imagery feed there on the somebody else giving platform is feeling that, okay, I don't have a structure, policy, and so on. And you get littered among services, against the hardware, the manufacturing, the whole lot of things. But if we are able to extract that value, just put it together, there may be double counting, but it doesn't matter. But what is important is this definition will actually help this country understand that you yourself said 95% of your decisions are your own and not the central river and all the dependent on any external agencies. So if that is the case, you know, a great recent point to actually see is there a possibility for a geospatial state industrial policy. I don't know what is the impact on the sector. Or can we look at it as a case to case? Maybe SOPs can be given to help the industry take a control, work on government projects, because increasingly you and industry are not going to work on a transactional basis. You are going to be joined with me, but the success of the project has to be how tightly integrated to any other. On AGI side, we certainly love to push for this thing. What is it from the state side of things? What jobs are you saying?
Whatever groups are going to be that they are some kind of idea, and they will be able to analyze the process.
to have some info kind of
knowledge. We are a forerunner, so we are putting this very brave point.
No, we have to have a center. We have to ask they are talking about single now. This is single window, which is a little bit of some department. From that department, we have a mostly may not have the information, but there are other people who are the state also, which has taken a question. Whatever is the way, let us tell you, take it to our order. You will see when you are not, whatever you say, you will like. So, like, let us tell you, this is what data is coming.
Two minutes. Want to wash this? Yeah.